to protect time as we know it, to protect the golden timepiece.
That was very informative and interesting. Now let's frolic through the city.
Okay, let's go.
Oprah, it's been so fun hanging out with you.
Justin, I had a great time today also.
It sure is beautiful, isn't it?
So about that golden timepiece of yours.
Justin, I finally found you.
Really bad. This reminds me of my allergic reaction to eggs. It's very lethal.
No, it's all right, just in time. I'm trying to help you. I have very important information for you. I'm good.
Okay, I believe you. Just get my face out of your armpit.
Oh, sorry. Oh, all right, anyway. That golden timepiece you have is very valuable. And I know someone named Annabelle LeBrick who's trying to take it away from you. And she could be chasing you down right now. She might even have spies trying to get it from you. So it's very important that you hold on to it and don't let anyone take it. If you want, I can stay with you and try to help you.
How do I know I can trust you?
Because I now learned what it means to be a good, integrous person and the validity of reason and the pursuit of American justice. I talked to your mother and various other sources, and now I know that I must be on the side of good. Murdoch Avenger is no longer evil.
Let's go!
Shopping for new clothes sure was fun, but I'm still a little nervous we might run into the brick, and she'll try to take your golden timepiece.
At least we're having fun at the boardwalk, right, Justin?
So what are we doing here anyway?
I just know we can get information here about the wreck.
But where can we go?
I heard she might be staying at that hotel.
Let's go!
Murdoch, can we have 1 minute alone?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm going up.
See you. Oh, Oprah, I feel, we've been together a very long time. 6 great months, to be exact. Ever since we met at the coffee shop at 6:30 and 29 seconds that one day, I've just been a happier person. I think it's time to bring a relationship to the next level. The brick is going to be looking for me, so I would like you to hold on to this for me. I think I can trust you with it.
Oh, Justin. I have to go water my hamster. I'll meet you guys at the beach around noon.
How about noon 15?
Okay.
Yo, just in time.
Murdoch Avenger.
How'd your little day with Oprah go?
Went pretty good.
Okay. Anything special happen?
You mean other than our long, awkward butt-out hug?
Yes.
Well, I gave her the timepiece.
The golden timepiece? No, you didn't.
Why?
Oh my god. Sit down for a sec.
Make it snappy, because we gotta be at the beach.
Enough jokes, this is serious. Just
what?
In time, how could you do this?
I don't even know what I did.
Well, it turns out that your precious Oprah is working with none other than Annabelle the Brick.
No!
Yes, I'm afraid it's true. Also, I have some other startling news for you. Your younger brother died today.
Oh, geez, this is a really bad day. It was only 27.
27? Holy heartbreak. I thought you were only like 12.
I'm 33.
Yes, and now we must fight and get that golden timepiece back in order to save the space-time continuum and humanity as a whole.
Justin Time and Murdoch Avenger were talking about your plan, but they didn't know I was involved.
Good, let me see the golden timepiece. I'm gonna open it up and give it a try.
Are you sure that's a good idea? Justin Time said that could mess up the space-time continuum.
No, I have the power now. It'll be fine.
I just hope they don't find us.
How'd you find us?
Yellow Pages.
Oh my god, Justin, what happened to your hand?
I tried to stuff too many watches on it.
I feel like I'm gonna die.